He's coming.
Every week, I reveal the awful truth about a beloved part of your world.
No, 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 no!
Hello, my friends! Hi there!
Ah!
Hi, I'm Adam.
Don't be nice to him. He's just going to destroy something we love. Now scram.
I'm sorry, Emily. I'm still learning how to chill with my buds.
When you try to change someone's mind, the other person often feels attacked.
To learn more, let's go back in time. You're not getting a deal at the outlets. You're paying full price for crap.
I was totally fine not knowing this. Oh my God, am I gonna die?
Oh, of course, we all will one day.
What the f-?
We just need to remember that all of this is an illusion.
You act like this is the most factual show on TV.
Are you here to ruin something?
Oh, I'm not just gonna ruin something.
No.
I'm gonna ruin you. Ooh, the power of knowledge. 80% of glasses and sunglasses brands are controlled by a single company.
Glasses are really important to me. They're like 40% of my personality.
Oh, suck it up. The more you prove someone wrong, the more they think they're right.
It's not how thinking is supposed to work.
Actually, that's exactly how thinking works. The sad truth is, humans have a really difficult time telling good facts from their own biased beliefs.
Hit me with another one.
I feel so much better.
World star.